Hi, this is Farz and welcome back to another quick Photoshop tutorial, and in this video I will show you how to turn a low resolution graphic or logo into a high resolution image in Photoshop easily. So let's get started. You can see this picture, it's just 400 by 300 pixel image, and the edges look super pixelated and not usable. We want to fix this, increase the resolution and make it usable for at least social media platforms and websites. Okay, first press Command and K to open Preference. Now go to Technology Previews and active the Enable Preserves Details 2.0. This will help us to get the best result when upscaling the image. Okay, now hit OK and then go to the image size, and here I'm going with 2500 pixels, and in the resample section select the preserve details 2.0, and in the reduce noise I'm going with around 20% to maintain the clarity of image. Okay, so now hit OK. The image is now larger. You can see it from here, it's 2500 pixels by 1881 pixel, but still the edges don't look sharp, they appear zigzagged. To fix this, go to Filter, Blur and select Gaussian Blur and increase the radius value until the edges look smooth. So I think in this case radius 4 pixel works fine. You can see the edges, it looks smooth right now. So hit OK. Then create a curves adjustment layer and drag the white point to the left and black point to the right to enhance the contrast. Adjust it until the edges look sharp and clear, just like this. Now you can see the edges. This was the before and this is after. This just looks perfect, sharp and crispy. So that's it. Now you can save it and use it for websites or any online platforms or even for small prints. But remember, if you need to increase the size limitlessly, like for huge billboard, this method won't work. In those cases, you must use Illustrator, no excuse. For day-to-day work, this method is perfect. You can easily turn your low resolution graphics or logo into a high resolution. And that's it for today. If you found this video helpful, hit the like button, leave your comments, and don't forget to subscribe.